But I think I just found my new favorite street in the world. It's Fox Street. Fox Street. Last week we were out at a place called Stonehenge. Today we're out at some other park that doesn't have that fancy of a name. Okay, so last week we were out at Stonehenge and this young man did this. Oh, you broke something. So, this is it, huh? This is the one that blew up over my head?
That's the one. Damn near killed you.
No, that was good footage, man. Kidding me? If it ain't hitting you, it ain't good footage. So what happened to it and what'd you do to fix it?
The props just exploded, and I think one of the props, when it exploded, took out the battery telemetry wire, so I had to resolder that.
Wow. What props you got on there now?
Gem fans.
You didn't go Dow props, like I said?
No.
Fired! Fired! Allison's got the fever now. She caught it from Mark. And is now ready. What do you find, a little Hubson thing?
Yeah, I think that's what's called.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. All right, go ahead, take off. Let's watch her do some FPV. Here she goes. She's flying. She could actually see it with her mind. She's telepathic. Look at her, professional already. Oh, yep, there you go. Now run it into my face. I'm not kidding.
I can't.
Ready? Ready, here we go. Hey, here comes Allison in for a landing and she's...
Where's it going?
So all day today, me, Allison, and her boyfriend, is it your boyfriend? Okay, boyfriend Mark, we've been chasing the shade. Look at this. You think the sun would just stop for 2 seconds, right?
No.
Never?
It's Florida.
Damn it! Sean, isn't this the one of my kamikaze on us last week?
Yes.
Is it? Did you fix it?
Well, it just did a forward flip
hard
into the ground right now.
That guy drunk?
He's very drunk.
All right, I wanted to get him out of the cockpit.
I gotta sober him up a little bit. Yeah. I'm gonna try it again.
All right, we'll be lucky. All right. We're bringing out the big guns today.
One, two, three, four, get my shoes and out the door. Five, I'm alive. Six, seven, eight, feeling great. Nine, gonna shine, life is good. I'm doing fine. Ten, gonna do it right and do it again, yeah. I look into the sky with all the beautiful color, but there's more than just for me, so gonna share it with another. I got to show, to give, let out. I want to sing and shout, take a look and see a beautiful morning that turns into a beautiful evening, and together make a beautiful life. And if you wanna see, then come along with me, that's right. And if you want a good tomorrow, it's pretty simple, got a plan to like follow. And if you do, you have a future real bright. And it's a combination of consistency, come on and say, oh, 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 oh. Away. I gotta dance just a little bit, move to be free. Keep my head up, don't forget to be me. Like I won $1 million, like I hit the pay dirt. Gonna smile from ear to ear, the kind that makes a face hurt. And we'll laugh, jump, sing loud, not afraid to shout about being happy, living it out. Take a look and see a beautiful morning that turns into a beautiful evening, and together make a beautiful life. And if you wanna see, then come along with me, that's right. And if you want a good tomorrow, it's pretty simple, gotta find a life to follow. And if you do, you have a combination of consistency, come on and say, oh, 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 oh.
Incoming! Well, that was a lot of fun. I just left the meetup, the FPV meetup. Flying around, I felt like I did really good today. And I actually even flew the solo around a lot more than I normally get to do, and a lot more out of sight, just looking at the monitor, which I don't normally do either. But since I've been doing FPV, that helps. So I am gonna head home and go look at all this lovely, lovely footage I got. And see how I actually did, do a little montage, and we'll see you people probably Tuesday or Wednesday, I think I'm gonna put up another video about the Onago and how to reset it. But for now, Mighty Thor from somewhere in the beautiful city of St. Petersburg, park and recreation, in some lovely park and flying field over there. And that's about it. So I guess, you know, see ya. Bye.